next year only. I'll be doing my first marathon in April, but I'm done with the 3,000 meter steeplechase. Yeah.
Okay. Ulituambia Rio ya kwamba lazima umalize steeplechase kwa podium. Do you feel disappointed that
didn't happen? No, I'm not disappointed. I'm so happy to have been here in London. It's this is my 8th world championship, so I'm so happy. And for the guys, it's their second, third, so for me, it's been a long season, a long career. 4 times world champion, 2 times Olympic champion. I'm so happy. Yeah.
Did anything go wrong during the course of the race?
No. I was just enjoying myself. So I was changing my race. So yeah.
And looking back at your career, I mean, it's been amazing. When you won your first medal, Conceslas was 3 years old.
Yeah, he was like 6 years. So now he's 22 years. So it's a long years. Yeah.
You know, which can you say has been your best victory, your best race?
Each and every race I compete is always my best. Yeah, I treat my best. Yeah.
And in a kind of steeplechase is slipping away from Kenya. What's your view?
No, steeplechase is okay. Yeah, it's sometimes there are some changes, maybe with the training, with the kind of the race, but hopefully we are good.
But can you say it's still a Kenyan race like it has been before?
Now it's become to be an open race for everybody. So for us, we don't say that this is a Kenyan race, but now we need to motivate our training and also we coach them properly. Yeah, scientific training, yeah.
And how is your transition going to be from steeple to the marathon? Because you've already planned for April, a few road races between now.
I'll be doing my first road race in 2 weeks' time. Yeah, 10 kilometers, and then December I'll be having my first half marathon, and then April I'll be having my first marathon, yeah. Venues. It's in focus, yeah. No, venues to be confirmed later. Thank you.